There's nothing as frustrating as investing all your time and energy to do something without what? Without results. Knowing how to pray does not depend on how long you stay in the place of prayer. Knowing how to pray does not depend on how you speak in tongues when you are praying. Knowing how to pray depends on when you pray in the Spirit. I mean, when you pray in the Holy Ghost. That is, you pray according to the will of God. You may wake up in the night by 12 o'clock and pray till morning, and you may not have result of that prayer. But have you sat down to ask yourself, what I asked God for, was it according to His will? Because no matter the level of your faith cannot exceed the promise of God concerning you. What I mean is, no matter how you believe, no matter how you feel you can pray, that prayer is limited to only what God has promised you. As a spirit man, a Christian, whatever you do without the intimation or suggestion from the Holy Ghost, you are doing it to yourself. If you pray without suggestion of the Spirit, it's nothing. No matter how you read this Bible, no matter what you say with your mouth, with that Spirit being attached to it, it will be ineffective. It will not be efficient. That's why I advise you, I say, don't have time for prayer. Pray at all. And when I say pray at all times, it doesn't mean you open your mouth. God has never read your lips. He reads where? Your heart. Because out of the abundance of the heart is the mouth. Someone could pray for 30 minutes and have answered more than you that have fasted for 3 days. If what you demand from God is not according to His will, it will not do what? No matter how you fast and pray, it will not do it. Matthew 6. Verse 5. And when you pray, do not be like the hypocrites. For they love to pray standing in the synagogues and on the street corners to be seen by others. Truly I tell you, they have received their reward in full. But when you pray, go into your house, to your room, close the door and pray to your Father who is unseen. Then your Father who sees what is done in secret will reward you. And when you pray, do not keep on babbling like pagans. For they think that they will be heard because of their many, many words. Do not be like them, for your Father knows what you did before you ask Him. Leave all this, what you are doing, you are playing church. Read the Bible. Be vested with the Word of God. Nobody will be able to deceive you when you have the Word of God in you. Praise the Lord. May God bless His Word.